So I had some technical issues and was unable to upload a very long video on sex and gender. So that video has been split up into three parts, the first part of which is finally up. It is basically, does biological sex fit into one of two boxes? And then how do we explain to people that it doesn't, right? I hope you enjoy it. It's on my YouTube channel. Let me know what you think. Thanks.